This is the culmination of that show season. Everyone has been showing all year to make it to the U.S. National Show, and that's what we're doing right here.
From SoCal to Miami, 120 horses from across the nation will perform at the North American Peruvian Horse Association National Show this weekend.
Winning at the U.S. National Show is the top of the game, and so if you can go home with a championship title or a champion of champions title, which all culminates on Sunday afternoon, that means that you have the best quality animal in the entire U.S.
But these horses aren't like other show horses we see here in Oklahoma.
We're known for having the smoothest riding horse in the world. And so as you see, they don't bounce. And they're actually so smooth that we can carry a glass of champagne without spilling anything to show how smooth they are.
Known for their bare feet and beauty, these horses originate from the Spanish horse and perform just like the ones in their home country.
If you go to a horse show in Peru, it looks quite literally just like we're doing it here in Oklahoma City.
Megan Mosley, KOCO 5 News.